Rick, we're talking wetlands this morning. What defines a wetland in the state of Ohio?
Well, wetlands in the state of Ohio need to have three criteria. First, they need to have water or hydrology present at least some or part of the year. Second, they have to have what's considered hydric soil, which means soil that's formed by a lot of water conditions, starving it from oxygen. And then third, they need to have hydrophytic vegetation, or vegetation that can only grow in those high water and low oxygen conditions.
So it's a misnomer. People think that wetlands need to be wet all the time, and that's not actually the case.
That's not the case.
And from a wetland who cares standpoint, why would we care to protect wetlands?
Well, wetlands perform very valuable functions. Wetlands are nature sponges, therefore they provide floodwater retention, and they minimize erosion, and they also protect property damage to downstream landowners.
We also call them the kidneys for the state of Ohio. How does that work?
Well, they're very good at purifying and treating waterborne pollutants. Therefore, pollutants that enter a wetland is filtered out, and that water will end up in streams, or it'll end up in people's water wells in the form of groundwater.
So they actually provide a very good function of protecting groundwater for our citizens.
Absolutely. They recharge groundwater, and they purify that groundwater as well.
Thank you.